What is the meaning of the word tardigrada? As a noun, in some classifications considered a separate phylum, microscopic arachnid-like invertebrates living in water or damp moss having four pairs of legs instead of a mouth, a pair of stylets or needle-like piercing organs connected with the pharynx. Tardigrada is spelled T-A-R-D-I-G-R-A-D-A. Tardigrada.